Improving access to resources while preserving and replenishing those resources is what we do at Veolia. In many areas, there is not enough fresh water to satisfy demand. Each day, we produce fresh water from seawater desalination plants to supply one of the resources that industries, communities, and the people do need. Hybrid desalination plants combine thermal desalination, meaning distillation, and membrane desalination, meaning reverse osmosis. These are the most efficient technologies available today. Here's how and why at a glance. We extract seawater several hundred meters offshore. Gratings and screens block large floating objects and keep sea life out. We desalinate some of the seawater by distillation. This technology reuses steam from a close-by thermal power plant that would otherwise be wasted. The steam evaporates the seawater to separate it from the salts and other substances. The steam then moves into cooled pipes and the fresh water condenses. The rest of the seawater heads into the reverse osmosis desalination unit. As there are algae and other suspended matter in the water, it needs to be pre-treated. A coagulant binds these particles, small bubbles lift them up to the surface, and we skim them off. The clarified water then goes through layers of sand and anthracite that retain the finer particles. At this point, the water contains nothing but salt. We microfilter the saline water, then treat it by using reverse osmosis technology. We pump the water through extremely fine semi-permeable membranes at very high pressure. These membranes hold back the salts and let the water through. This water is then collected in a central pipe. 2 liters of seawater yield 1 liter of demineralized fresh water and 1 liter of water containing twice as much salts as before. We return the brine to the sea without disrupting the natural environment. At the end of the treatment, we add mineral salts to make the water suitable for consumption. We analyze the quality of the water and adjust if necessary at every step in the treatment. Hybrid desalination produces fresh water in areas that lack it and uses available energy smartly, resourcing the world.